But after today, we are going to discuss about William Franklin Stone legacy. Doing a good job, first of all, one, two, three steps, we get a William Franklin customer relationship. The first step is understanding the marketplace and customer needs. And second, designing a customer-driven marketing strategy. Third one, constructing marketing programs. If you do a good job, first three steps, we get a William Franklin customer relationships. Relationship management. The overall process of building and maintaining profitable customer relationship by delivering superior customer value and satisfaction. By delivering superior customer value and satisfaction, we get a good relationship with customer. Customer value. Here the customer value is nothing, the benefit the customer will get from a product or services in comparison with cost. Customer value is the benefit that a customer will get from a product or service in comparison with cost. This benefit might be measured in monetary terms, such as when a product helps save the customer money that would have been spent on something else. A benefit also can be difficult to qualify, such as the enjoyment that a customer gets from a product or services. Here nothing, customer value is when you put some cost on product, he get more than the benefit of suppose he put 5 rupees on one product, he get more than 5 rupees, then he get automatically value. Customer satisfaction. The extent to which the product perceived performance matches buyer's expectations. Suppose we are going to purchase one product. Before purchasing that product, we have some expectations on that product. If the product performance falls short of expectation, the customer is satisfied. If the performance matches the expectation, the customer is satisfied. If the performance exceeds the expectation, the customer is highly satisfied or delighted. Before purchasing some product, we have some expectations now. If he reaches that expectation, he will be satisfied. Otherwise, he will be satisfied. If the performance exceeds his satisfaction, he will get more satisfaction. That's it.